Man arrested on suspicion of killing mother, grandmother of twins after custody exchange in Moreno Valley. The former couple was doing a custody exchange in Moreno Valley when Salvador Velasquez allegedly shot the mother and grandmother of his twins, authorities said.